So welcome to our Lighthouse Technical Soundbite. My name is Sue Dawes from Open Identity Exchange and I'm here today with Martin Hoffman from NLNet Labs. Welcome, Martin.
Thanks for having me.
Martin's one of our technical partners on the project. So we're going to just talk a little bit today about our the technical aspects, what we've been doing on the technical side, just to get people started around some information. So let's get started, Martin, shall we?
Yep.
Okay. So Martin, how does Lighthouse provide the next generation of open standards and technical tools? Tell us a little bit about that.
So at the core, we're going to build a global infrastructure that uses existing trust schemes, existing trust information, and bridges the gaps between them. And on top of that, we are going to build the tools that will help you to use this information to verify trust information for use cases that exist today.
So Martin, can you give me some examples of what you'll be able to do with Lighthouse?
So one of the tools that we're building will be an automatic trust verifier. That will be a tool that will allow you to verify electronic transactions based on a policy that you define for your company or for your organization. The tool will then use Lighthouse to gather trust information that is associated with the document, trust schemes. It will also allow you to define translations between trust schemes or use translations that have been defined by these trust schemes. So you can say bridge from the European trust schemes to American or Asian ones. And there will also be ways to use trust delegation. So say someone signs a document on behalf of someone else, then this needs to be verified and the tool will also use that or provide that based on the information provided through the infrastructure.
How is it intended that the output of Lighthouse will be used after the project's finished?
All the software that we're building and all the libraries is going to be open source. Mm-hmm. We just decided on an Apache 2 license, so that means that you can use our software, you can build on top of our software, build your own software on top of it. And on the infrastructure side, we're hoping that trust operators, trust schemes will pick this up to cooperate between them to build an open infrastructure on the internet for trust and identity.
That's good news, I think, that the global community will be really pleased to hear the Apache 2 decision, particularly that's going to help, I think, with the project's aims to be global at the end of it.
Indeed.
Okay, so thank you very much, Martin. We hope to come back and revisit the technical aspects of this in 6 months' time, and I think there'll be a bit more for us to talk about.
Thank you.
Thank you.